Men and women in the 15th century wore funny footwear. The pointy shoes are popular and they are called krakows. In the 1700s, men wore trousers that only went up to their knees. Their legs were on show, so they started wearing stockings. During the 15th to 17th centuries, women wore platform shoes that allowed them to keep their clothing above the dirty streets. They were called chopines.